Hey YouTube, welcome back to a brand new Animal Crossing New Horizons video. Today we are taking a look at a brand new fan-made tool that helps you find New Horizons islands to visit. So without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. So as you know, Animal Crossing always has a huge community surrounding it, and New Horizons is no different. Of course, one of the reasons behind this is the online multiplayer aspect and needing to visit other islands. And there are a number of reasons why you'd want to do this, whether it's to find and collect foreign fruits to take back to your own island, or to find a super high turnip price and make a few million bells, amongst other things. Animal Crossing New Horizons now makes it easier than ever before to travel to other people's islands using Dodo-Codes. Dodo-Codes are basically unique IDs associated with particular islands for a limited time, and allows you to visit that island without necessarily being Switch friends with the player. This is great if you don't want to give out your Switch codes, and is also super useful for those quick visits, or if you're hoping to visit an island during a meteor shower, for example. Anyway, there is now a website called dodovisit.com that has just launched to help us either host islands so we can get visitors or to find islands we can visit. The site is pretty simple. For example, if you wanted to host your island because your turnip prices are high, you can click on host, fill out the form and include things like which special characters are visiting and what shops you have available. You can choose how many visitors you want, add your Dodo code and submit the form. Just like that, your Dodo code is added to the site, ready for someone to find. The code is then removed when someone claims a seat on the next seaplane, or you remove it yourself. This will work well if you're looking to help people out during meteor showers or something like that. Of course, if you're the one looking for other islands, you can simply head to the visit section and see if there are any islands available. Thanks to my brother who helped me make this video, we can see he hosted his island and let us know he has both the upgraded Nook's Cranny and the Able Sisters shop. He also kindly let us know in a note that we can help ourselves to fruit if we want to. Anyway, it's as easy as selecting the Dodo code, proving you're not a robot, and claiming the code. And then it's just a case of typing in the Dodo code at Dodo Airlines as you normally would, and heading over to the island you chose. And yeah, that's pretty much it. The idea of this tool is simple, I think, and is just cutting out a lot of the hassle of finding available islands through social media or Discord chats, and hopefully makes the whole process easier. As you can tell, the site has only just launched because it's pretty quiet right now, but just like many other fan-made tools, I think once people start to hear about it, they're going to find it really useful. Personally, I've been checking it every few days and found the odd island available here and there, but I'm sure over time it will get busier and more islands will become available. So I definitely think it's something you might want to check out. Of course, it goes without saying, but I don't recommend listing your island if you're not comfortable with visitors, and always follow any terms of service and things like that that are on the website. Anyway, I've made a few videos on fan-made tools now, including the island map designer and the town tune makers, and personally, I really like the concept of this tool too, so I hope it helps some of you out. But what do you think? Is this something you would use? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. Anyway, for now, that pretty much wraps up this video. If you're an Animal Crossing fan, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any New Horizons news. Until then, I'd like to give a special thank you to this channel's Patreon supporters, as well as some new channel members. You guys absolutely rock. Don't forget to head over to our Discord server too. And of course, if you got this far in the video, please comment Dodo, just to let me know you did. That would be super awesome. And please be sure to include whether or not you visit other people's islands for things like meteor showers. I'd love to know. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it entertaining. Please be sure to leave a like if you did. Thanks for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Stay safe, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.